This is the belt assembly for the uniform belt. You'll put the brass through the buckle, you'll pull the locking mechanism back so it can stay in place, and you'll pull the belt to tighten. The brass must create a flat surface with no excess or black showing. Then you can put the belt in the clamp, and then you can pinch it down to keep it in place. The easiest way to undo your belt is to pull the excess towards you, and you can pull it out. Make sure to cut the excess so there's none hanging off.